Bwana ndiye, ndiye Bwana. Father, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, mighty God. You are worthy, you are worthy. You are worthy, Adonai. You are worthy, the great I am. Zakatala babu shakadi balabahani. Zakatala babu shakadi balabahani.
Thank you. Oh, Of prayer. The other day, Mom preached here and she spoke about coming to the mountain of the Lord. She gave us an example of what the mountain of the Lord looks like now, and what the mountain of the Lord looked in those days. In those days, they were told to prepare physically to come to the mountain. But these days, God is speaking to us. The mountain of the Lord is a place where we come to meet with Him. It might not be a physical place, but this place, the Bible says, where two or three are gathered for the sake of my name, there in their midst I am. God is with us, and because God is with us, this is His mountain. We know that this day, we have just finished the 40 days prayer and fasting. It was not just praying because everyone was praying, but we thank God because we prayed with a revelation. And I
believe that each one of us prayed with a revelation. Coming to an end of it is a day that we declare the victory. Is the day we affirm that which the Lord has done. Is the day we declare the victory. Is the day we affirm that which the Lord has done. The Bible says He spoke to Gideon. He said, you are not going to win by your might or your army. Gather your people. Let them stand in the mountain, the raised places. Let them shout. And when they are shouting, the Bible says that even when they shout, I will bring confusion in.